chef for kind of cooking program, guys. Today we want to show you how you can make this lovely curry home baked chicken with honey and ketchup and ginger together. It is beautiful, brilliant. Hopefully you like the recipe. Subscribe to the YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching Chef Ricardo Cooking Program. We got a lot more recipe coming up for you guys. Recipe every day. Enjoy. Remember, you can get a copy of my cooking book on Amazon. All you need to do is marinate your chicken and put it down for 24 hours for it to soak. So enjoy the recipe. See you time. Bye-bye. Welcome back in the kitchen one more time with Chef Ricardo Cooking Program, guys. I did quite a few recipes like this before. And you know, I mean, every day you learn something new, you have to share it. But basically today I'm gonna show you how you can make yourself some nice, lovely curry oven baked chicken with honey and ketchup. First of all, I wanna say basically got some white onion, ginger, garlic, and spring onion. And I'm just using 1 kilo of chicken. That's the chicken right there. I'm putting everything. Got the ginger, everything on it. Sorry guys, I've been cooking with a lot of ginger over the last couple of days. But I recognize that ginger is good for you. Really, really good for you. So right there, as you can see, I'm putting white onion, ginger, spring onion, and garlic. Now basically, what I'm gonna do is add 1 tablespoon of three-quarter tablespoon of curry powder. And next thing, I'm just gonna add some chicken seasoning. 1 tablespoon. Ketchup, 2 tablespoons of ketchup, and a pinch of smoked paprika. There's a pinch of smoked paprika, very strong. Some browning pimento, there's a pinch of it. Spice season. The next thing we're going to add to it is some honey, which is very important. We're going to add roughly about 2 tablespoons of honey. Next thing we're gonna put to it also, as I can see, some marinate my chicken. And I'm gonna simply put it into a bag like this. This is a free bag, meat bag, or you can put fruits, whatever you like, inside this bag. So hopefully guys, you can try this recipe at home, and if you like the recipe, please come back. This is beautiful. Look at the juice. I was gonna use 2 bags. I'm just gonna use 1. Everything inside. Nice one. So as I can see, guys, this is exactly what I'm talking about. Then next, this is simple. This one. Okay. And I'm gonna seal it and put it in my fridge. not sure how to cook it.